Okay. I don't normally do this, but I thought I would give it a try. I can't really see that far. My camera's really far. But I'm going to lead some worship tonight. I just felt like coming and, you know, getting in the presence of the Lord and whatnot. And, you know, it's kind of a therapy to sing for myself.
Open the eyes of my heart, I want to see.
This didn't just happen by chance. Whatever's going on happened for a reason. We just gotta look for that reason why it's happening. Bible says that He'll make a way of escape for us no matter what happens. No matter what comes our way, no matter what seems impossible, He'll make a way of escape for you tonight. And that's why I wanted to share some songs, is to bring some peace and some hope to people. Amen. So I can sing for hours, so who knows, maybe I'll be here till 12.
Why are you turning to us?
It's a song actually my Auntie Velma keeps bugging me to sing. I haven't practiced it just like once or twice, who knows. Not many times though. So if I mess up, you know, just listen to it on YouTube.
Thank you.
comes from my auntie Noma. Later. I don't know, we'll just see where it songs lead. Amen. You know, you can make a list of songs whenever you're singing, but you know, sometimes God's just like, I don't want you to sing that song, I want you to do this one. And you're like, no way, I practiced this one, I did this, but still God just, you know, wants you to sing.
Thank you. this song for a while.
Thank you.
Here's my songs. There we go. to me, it's really old.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I know? Tell me, Lord.
More than willing to learn songs that, you know, that just don't fit in what I like to listen to. I like to listen to country gospel too, still. Jason Crabb and all those guys, the Gaithers. I used to watch every Friday night after youth night. I'd listen to them and the Newsboys. Now it's Bethel Music and Chris Tomlin and all those guys. And I just like worshiping the Lord. And don't matter what it sounds like to me, as long as it's praising Jesus, that's all that matters. And you know, that's really what should just matter to people these days. It shouldn't matter the style or who's singing it or anything. It just should matter, is it praising God, you know? And maybe I'll just end tonight off with this song. It just came to my heart before, and I heard it from like Jimmy Swaggart's people. So let's see how it goes here. I did it a few times at church. I think this is the key.
It's my desire
yeah. concludes today.